Celebrity Insider.
We hear that Khloe Kardashian is hesitant to take her baby daddy Tristan Thompson back despite his begging. Apparently, the reality TV star is scared that even more women will come forward with claims they were involved with a basketball player. As fans of KUWK know already, Tristan has been accused of cheating on Khloe with no less than 5 women. And while the reality TV star has not dumped him and she has even allowed him into the delivery room, one insider claims she has not forgiven him yet. Khloe is waiting to see how many more, if any, side chicks will come forward before she decides whether or not to take back Tristan. She fears that Tristan may have random women across the country, in every NBA town. If that's the case, then Khloe will close the door on any chance of keeping her family together, the source shared. Previous reports from earlier in the week claimed that Tristan has asked one of the women he supposedly had sex with if she had a Plan B pill. Allegedly, the two met when Khloe was already pregnant with baby Drew and continued to meet behind her back the entirety of the pregnancy. The idea that Tristan may be having a child with someone else is really getting under the star's skin. She's terrified at the thought of Tristan possibly having gotten another woman pregnant. However, she is also nervous about something else embarrassing coming out, like a sex tape or more pictures of him with other women. Khloe has her own team investigating the situation, hunting for more mistresses, and if they find any, it is over for good.